Welcome to Gouache with Anne. In this video, I'm painting Canada. Today I'm going to paint a small convenience store called a dépanneur in French. There are many dépanneurs in Montreal. This one I particularly like because the trimming is in this beautiful turquoise color. To get a nice beige for the stonework, I mix a bit of cobalt blue, orange, yellow, and white. This is a complicated little painting. What's really nice is that I have the planter in the foreground and the people, so that helps to add interest and to give some depth. After finishing the stonework and the pavement in front, I'm going to put in all my dark areas. I start working on the fire escape that's on the outside of the building. I love the detail of the fire escape, so I'll definitely try and put all of it in. As I said earlier, I really liked the turquoise color of the door and the trimming, so I want to make sure that I get a really nice shade of turquoise. Thank you. working on the main window, one of the things I really want to do is get a lot of the little details. I definitely want to also get the details that I can see that are inside the store too. Because the figures are a focal point in this painting, and because they're a bit bigger than some of my other paintings, I'm going to make sure that I draw them accurately, and I will also change some of the colors just to make them stand out a bit more. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below if you don't want to miss out on any new videos. Comment if you have any questions and I'd be happy to answer them. Like the video and keep watching either the next video on the left or playlist on the right. See you next time.